I got a cold, so my voice is all fucked up, alright? I'm using the scotch pad to clean off, or actually not to clean off, but just to scuff up the surface a little bit, to give the paint a little bit something to grab and hold on to. I'm also going to be using my adhesion promoter, since I already got a bunch of it, I might as well just use the rest of it up. Acetone to clean it off, and then the paint to paint it. Got a couple pieces. I love how it looks now, which is shitty. And 30 plus year old car, so kind of what you expect. Lots of stains on here, just from years and years of use. I already scuffed this up with the scotch pad. And I'm gonna scuff up the other ones and then clean it with some acetone and paint it. Show you guys. I always forget to do before and afters. I'm so bad with doing that. First, you know, drill light coats first. Come back with a heavier coat second time around. Do I want those bolts to be black? not working so far. I'll come back when I got.